Let's make some pumpkin treats for your dog. You'll start off with 3 cups of rolled oats. You could also use instant oats here. Then you'll add 1 can of pumpkin puree. Make sure not to use pumpkin pie mix here. Finally, add 1/2 cup of nut butter. This could be almond butter or peanut butter. Give this a good stir, then roll it into balls about the size of a golf ball. Then you'll just freeze these until they're hard and keep them in the freezer until you want to give your dog a treat. Bon appetit!